No one is going to Coachella. People are sharing videos of the festival and it looks like a literal ghost town. Coachella has always gotten a ton of backlash for being insanely expensive, overcrowded, and straight up uncomfortable. Considering an iced coffee costs somewhere around $20 and a VIP ticket costs upwards of $2,000. But because of how bad the headliners are this year, literally no one bought tickets, resulting in them selling at an all-time low.